Are you ready, guys? If you ready, let me all come along with me and say it with me one time. No, can you dig that? Oh, baby. And the winner is the Superstar of the Year, Roman Reigns.
Wow, Roman Reigns, who back in September, there he is, had emergency surgery, is due back in WWE sooner rather than later. Reigns is here tonight live.
This is awesome.
Yes, it is, King.
Roman Reigns back in the house.
Well, this isn't satellite, baby. This is the real deal here. It's not the brass ring, but it's pretty damn good, and I love it. And it's a step in the right direction. And speaking of steps, stepping up. I don't care if it's John Cena, Brock Lesnar, The Rock, Triple H, Vince McMahon himself. If you're at the top of the stairs, I'm stepping up, and you can believe that.
WWE Superstar of the Year. Congratulations to Roman Reigns.
What an incredible journey that young man has been on. And it's just beginning.
Yeah, the journey continues for Roman Reigns.